Settle down, safe and sound. Oh, the fire is burning.
So I've known Sasha since like fifth or sixth grade, and she's been one of my best friends ever since. After college, we, along with four other girls, lived together, and that's when our friendship really turned to family.
This guy, right here, is one of the best guys to have in your corner. He will do anything for anyone here, honest to God. I love this kid. It's been quite a journey, man. It's been amazing watching you grow up, dude. Like, I love you like a brother, man, honestly. And Sasha, he's your problem now.
We've got three daughters. We've got three wonderful son-in-laws now. Our family is, it's complete. We really are blessed, and I just can't say that too many times.
Oh, when I'm with you, I am home. You are where I belong. The place where it all started.
The choices you both have made have gotten you to this point. And that's what marriage is at times. It's the choice to love that person every day. Marriage, in the short time that I've experienced it, is anything but passive. In fact, you have to actively love that person with all of your being and not leave that love unspoken or unshown. On the days that it's easy, and especially on the days that it's hard. And that's the choice you're both committing to today. Daniel R. Murphy, Sasha B. Katz, do you promise to choose love, to honor, cherish, and respect each other, forsaking all others, to be patient, kind, and forgiving, to put your trust and faith in one another, and to put your union above all else?
I do.
I do.
And with that, by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
Whoa.
You may now kiss your bride. I'm so excited for the first time to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Dan and Sasha Murphy.
I first learned about this girl, Sasha, from Chicago after a three-day bender on Murph's couch, eating Domino's and playing NFL Blitz for 3 days straight. As this long-distance relationship went on for a bit, he would often say how much in love with her he was and how she made him complete. It wasn't until finally that I met her that I realized he wasn't pulling a Manti Te'o situation and she was actually a real person. I've seen how you made Murph the best version of himself, and I've been his rock throughout his transition from one career to another in starting his own business. Sasha, you truly do complete him.
Love can be hard and sometimes painful, but I'd rather have the highs and the lows than be careful.
great getting to know Dan and see all of the good he brings out in Sasha. I'm not only grateful that he brought her back home, but I'm grateful that he allows Sasha to be her authentic self, however crazy that may be, and he makes her genuinely happy. You bring out the best in each other, and my husband, girls, and I couldn't be more happy to have you both in our lives. I can't wait to see what the future holds and come along for the ride. I love you both very much, and please raise a glass. As we say in the old country, L'chaim.